Evening, officer.
Evening. License and registration, please.
We could do it that way. You ask me for my papers, I tell you it's not my car, that I borrowed it, see where things go from there. You could do that. Or you could go get in your car and drive away.
Now, why would I do that?
Because some roads you shouldn't go down. Because maps used to say there'd be dragons here. Now they don't. But that don't mean the dragons aren't there.
Dad, come in, Dad. Over.
You step out of the car, please, sir.
How old's your kid?
I said step out of the car.
Dad.
Let me tell you what's gonna happen, Officer Grimley. I'm going to roll my window up, then I'm gonna drive away. And you're gonna go home to your daughter. And every few years, you're gonna look at her face and know that you're alive because you chose not to go down a certain road on a certain night. That you chose to walk into the light instead of into the darkness. Understand me?
Sir.
I'm rolling up my window.